Okay, train A leaves New York traveling 80 miles per hour. And train B leaves Chicago going 100. And the distance between is 720 miles.
Dad?
Yes, Hannah?
Train. That's like some kind of math term, right?
All right. A dress leaves New York traveling 80 miles per hour. And a pair of shoes leaves Chicago.
320 miles from New York.
That's right.
The fashion program at John Casablancas Institute. Go to borntodothis.com.